Yeah, I'm doing more outdoor videos because it's difficult to video with lots of people around, like in cottages and houses. You can't really video properly unless you get the place yourself, which I have managed to do on occasions. But this is all part of the... I was on the other bank of the river yesterday and the day before walking. There are a lot of swans here. I think it's the emblem for Stratford upon Avon is the swan. I seen about 30 of them all together yesterday. I actually seen a nest on the canal as well. You can see where people sit, where it's all bare. And there's Holy Trinity again. A good reference point everywhere you go is the church there, which I got on the bells a minute ago. These beautiful willows. Lovely willow trees. There's basket making of obviously in the past here. Swan's Nest Lane, recreation ground. Yes, so it's and there's a fair over there. I expect they've always been allowed a fair. In ancient times the king would grant fairs and charters to people. So runner coming now. Just a bit more of the river. Thing is, you can go all your life. I'm 64, right? And it's taken me to this age to come here. I've liked Shakespeare since I was 14, when I was first introduced to it at school. Never knew anything about it, really. Obviously, we might have learned a bit about, like my sister Jude was into it, so I probably knew about him earlier. There's quite a good picture of the church from this side, look. Someone else with a dog now. I'll just zoom in again. Alright, over and out for a minute. There's someone else coming.